Now, the controversial red flag bill is heading to the governor's desk. The proposal passed the House in a 39-31 vote tonight. That bill would allow law enforcement to remove guns from people deemed dangerous. There were changes made to the bill, including allowing law enforcement to bring the petitions to the courts, not family and friends. 30 out of 33 sheriffs have said they oppose it.